The future of robotics doesn't just walk, roll, or jump anymore. It builds itself. Welcome to RoboHub and meet the Direct Drive D1, the world's first fully modular embodied intelligence robot. Translation? It's basically Lego with a PhD in engineering. Before we dive into the robot revolution, just a quick pause. If you're enjoying this journey into the future, please support the channel. Hit that like button and subscribe. It's free, it helps us grow, and honestly, thank you, truly, in advance. Your support means everything. All right, back to the D1. This isn't your average robot. It can rebuild itself in real time, attach, detach, and transform depending on the mission. One moment, it's rolling smoothly across rough terrain. The next, it's crawling like a mechanical beast with 100 kilos on its back. This is not sci-fi. This is system-level co-architecture, a fancy way of saying the pieces talk to each other. Every joint, every wheel, every limb can be reconfigured on demand. The D1 doesn't just move, it adapts. It's robotics reimagined as evolution itself. This is where it gets wild. Swarm collaboration. Dozens of D1s can merge, sync, and move as one. Need a heavy lifter? Combine four of them. Need scouts? Split them apart. It's modular intelligence, a mechanical hive mind. And this design isn't just for show. In wheel crawl mode, it carries up to 100 kilograms like it's nothing. Standing mode still handles 80 kilos. 5 hours of runtime, 25 kilometers of range. That's an entire workday without recharging. For outdoor inspections, logistics, rescue operations, even disaster zones. It's the kind of robot that doesn't just show up, it shows off. But what really sets it apart is embodied intelligence. That means it's not just following commands, it's learning from its environment, adjusting its movements, and improving performance with every mission. This is robotics evolving from pre-programmed to self-driven, from mechanical muscle to mechanical mind. And yet, there's something poetic about it. Humans built machines to extend our reach. Now, we're building machines that can build themselves. The D1 represents a shift, a move toward robots that no longer need to be told what to do, because they already understand why they're doing it. Imagine cities where modular swarms repair roads overnight. Factories that rebuild themselves when parts fail. Search and rescue units that link up on the fly in disaster zones. That's not the future, that's the roadmap. Direct Drive Tech isn't just making robots, they're making systems that think, act, and evolve as one. Machines that redefine what it means to be intelligent in the physical world. And somewhere between the gears and the code, we have to ask ourselves, if machines are learning to rebuild, adapt, and collaborate faster than we do, who's really evolving here? Because the D1 proves one thing. The future of robotics isn't about creating life, it's about reimagining what life can create.